This tutorial will look at the different types of inbox configurations you can choose from in Gmail. By default, when you start using Gmail, they give you the default look, where newest email starts at the top, and as you scroll down, you'll go back in time viewing older and older emails. However, you do not have to use the default view. You come over to the inbox heading, you'll notice a disclosure triangle to the right. Clicking this will reveal to you the different types of inboxes you can choose from and a description of what each one provides. For example, if we look at important first, it will move emails with the important tag to the top. Like so. All of these emails have this important tag. The rest of my emails are down here under everything else. Let's look at unread first. This simply moves all of the unread items to the top, regardless of the date when they were received. In this case, I have no unread messages. Starred first puts items that are starred at the top and all other emails under everything else below. This is different from important items because you assign the stars where Gmail assigns the important tags. And finally, you can choose priority inbox where it does a combination of unread, important, and starred items. Important on unread, starred, everything else. So, check out the different types of inbox types and pick the one that works best for you. This concludes this tutorial.